knows what's happening. So, it's Saturday morning. I figured before I get my day started, I'd play a little Strife. 45-minute match, just about. A little bit only because I get my day started. Quick blazer. And now be ready up and ready for this year. Is it clicking a little bit? You're missing out a little bit on the bottom of my screen, I think. Oh, well. Oh, that was quick. So, Strife is not unlike League. For those of you, League and Dota. It's a second-gen MOBA. So we've got range, melee, range. Melee, range. It should be a good match. I've never heard of any of these guys. Maybe Savage I've played with before. But I don't know who Rejove is. So yeah. We'll see.
A fine weapon.
And my tether shot. And we're good to go. I'm gonna take the top. I like the top lane only because I'm not solo and I can keep an eye on people. Pimps coming over my shoulder, G, trying to gank me, fool.
On my way, top.
So we'll see how this goes. And the worst part about this is the load times for the other people, because I might have called a lane and they weren't in, so they're like, oh no, bro.
On my way, top.
I want top. Me and Savage are.
I am no longer whole in body, but I have grown mightier than ever.
Claudessa. This is the third character that I want to master. It's her and Shank. I've already mastered Caprice, which is right here, and I've already mastered.
Arise, chosen. Your inner style is upon you.
See? I called top. Didn't give a fuck about any of that shit.
I'm still deciding
whether I want to go for boots or not.
Double kill.
A body for high tide. And another for low.
I am here.
I'm gonna call it
like
now.
Solar
GG.
I go.
We're not playing together. People are getting reckless. Gokong is jungling. Solo. Yeah. We're done. This is one of those games that you recognize early that it's over for you and your team.
Trap! Got it.
Fucking joke, right? BRB.
Understood.
Yeah, I think I need a nicer boots.
Avoid the tatter.
I can't stay.
Yes.
Kong's as good as dead, yeah. But at least he got her.
Like solar winds, I go.
Solar winds.
Thanks.
Indeed. Like solar winds, I go.
Enemy.
Understood. Like solar winds, I go. Attack this enemy.
Sup, M. Richard Games.
Attack this enemy.
M. Richard Plays, M. Richard Games. What's up, man? I'm assuming you're the same dude.
Well played.
As Thursday night, man. I was playing last night. Didn't catch you. But late tonight, maybe tomorrow morning, definitely tomorrow, I'll also be playing. I'm just hopping on a quick game of Strife before I get my day started. I'm going to be helping out a friend and then going to a surprise birthday party. So I got a pretty packed day. I don't think I'm going to be able to play as much today, sadly, real life happens.
Onward.
Playing Strife with
like solar wind.
That was crazy. I'm usually not doing this terrible. I honestly don't know what to say. I know what to say. GG. That's what I'll say. I don't want to be toxic about it.
Your top tower is taking damage.
Yeah. You're done, so.
Indeed.
You have attacked this enemy. The enemy's bottom tower.
At least we got a tower first. They're going to take our top, but at least we got
it. Top tower has been destroyed.
Yeah.
I need the game. Because I need to.
Like solar winds, I go.
Thank you. Saturday morning game. Like, I don't care. Stacked over yes. here.
Attack this enemy.
Like solar winds.
Attack this enemy.
Avoid attack.
Got him.
Onward.
Double kill.
Ooh, my team just can't stay alive, bro. Building all kinds of resistance. go, fool.
Let your top tower attack stacking damage.
Fuck.
There is only forward. Yes,
attack this enemy.
I'm doing okay, but 4 deaths, yeah, it's not as good as I'd like to be right about now. Guess where do I put my... Do I put it in more damage, or do I put it in more... Yeah, no. Nah, son.
I am here. Like solar winds, I am...
I haven't had the time to eat my sandwich.
There is only
14 minutes into this map.
Defend our tower.
Your bottom tower is taking damage.
On my way, bottom.
Your bottom tower has been destroyed.
Be careful, top. The sun.
Fucking go. Auto attack. Go.
Attack this enemy.
There is only focus. A burn attack.
You have destroyed the enemy's top tower.
Fucking out.
Onward.
I don't know if you noticed, but Midnight just got there, just as I cloaked, went into scouting mode. At this point,
attack
Midnight
this enemy.
And Minerva will probably kill me. But when I get full build, I'm pretty much unstoppable.
Attack this enemy damage.
That's what I miss about Professor. But she was a beast if you built her right. She's pretty good.
Onward.
And that's Claudessa.
The sun sets on me.
Nice.
There is hope. Understood.
Be there soon.
On the moon.
Guys,
down for me.
done, guys.
Configuring.
Hell yeah.
On my way, bottom.
Ah, sniped!
On my way, bottom.
So, Rook has this ability to shoot his arrow across the map.
Help me out, middle.
Clear across the map, unobstructed.
Your
but it's just, it's a blind guess.
Destroyed.
Once in a while, he guesses right. I guarantee I just made his highlight reel. That was fucking bullshit.
An ally hero has left the battlefield.
And Claudessa and Caprice is gone now. Like, as if the deck wasn't already stacked up against us.
I am here on the move.
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
What? So we paused the game because I guess Caprice got disconnected. So now, just come
back. It is time to prove your medal of war.
I need a mortal gaze or something because I'm really squishy.
Your middle generator is taking damage.
So, I'm gonna get giant visage. I can't. Yeah. I've got enough power. I'm at 195 at about 20 minutes in. Yeah, I can start. I can start building some health. I need health and speed next. Health and speed.
Like solar winds, I go. Help me out top.
Yeah, help me out. I'm ready to find my sizzle.
On my way. Disengage.
Their dreams end. Yes.
I'm gonna help my peoples out, huh?
Double kill. A body for high tide. Triple kill.
Three fewer obstacles in my way.
Double kill.
Two more meals for my companions.
We were doing well, you know, but you see the writing on the wall sometimes, and I think this is very much a GG scenario. So, next time I die, and I'll probably die again, which is shitty to say.
I am here. Yes.
Baldir has been defeated.
Like solar winds, I go. on my way, Tom. Like solar
attack
winds,
this enemy.
I go. Not yet.
Fuck you.
Defeat is me.
This Minerva's so beefy.
Our generator.
Your middle generator has been destroyed. Your top tower is taking damage.
Ready. Like solar winds, I go.
Your top tower has been destroyed.
I feel the walls closing in.
Attack this enemy! Attack this enemy!
Got it.
Repetition is the hallmark of success.
We're good players. We just don't play as a team. 7 and 10, 17, 16, 15, 11.
Attack
your
this enemy.
Top generator is
just,
taking damage.
I mean, this game is really, really team heavy. What we're doing right now is just like prolonging the inevitable. I've seen very few people.
I am like solar winds. I go.
You have destroyed the enemy's bottom tower.
On my way, Tom. Onward. Understood.
Let him end it.
I am here. my solar wind, I go. Affirmative.
Careful, Top!
Indeed. Affirmative. There is only... The sun sets on that.
Kratos!
Yes.
Enemy. Wow.
On my way.
Well played.
So after this, my next one is going to be either Titan Slayer, Power Conduit.
Well played.
Baldir has been defeated.
Well played.
The dark waves are spawning.
So dark waves are being killed by Baldir 3 times. Yeah, you're bad. Let me see.
An ally hero has left the battlefield.
Now, the fruit of rage blows.
An ally.
I'll do you a favor. I'm not going to tell you how terrible you guys were and report you for being noobs. Let's review some stats. Get that many deaths. A little bit of this. But yeah, thanks for watching.